We are ready for a debut.
An unveiling. They are an unveiling.
WrestleMania 21, making his in-ring debut here tonight on Monday Night Raw against the veteran Stephen Richards.
Body, this guy looks like he's carved out of stone.
I don't know what to make of Mr. Masters' arrival here earlier tonight. Had some interaction with the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Tell Nate, stick around, watch my match, you might learn something. It's either confidence or arrogance, one of the two.
This is this young man is certainly looks like he's etched out of stone. Magnificent condition, as we said, 6'4", 275 pounds. Just turned 22 years of age, we understand. Taking down Stephen Richards rather easily. And King, I'll tell you, it's a very intimidating sight.
Hey, don't hit that face, that's a masterpiece.
And Richards not respecting the conditioning and the unveiling of Chris Masters, and Masters just simply overpowered Stephen Richards. Forearm shots right in that kidney area, in the lower back and kidney area. And Masters now, back suplex.
Let that be a lesson, or let this be a lesson to any future opponents of the Masterpiece. Don't do anything that might damage his looks in any way.
Masters certainly has got himself in magnificent condition here. What a running shoulder block, and Richards, he got folded up like an accordion in that second turnbuckle. One more time. Masters delivering a shoulder block, and Richards, out of desperation, got a knee in Masters' face. Masters not liking those chops whatsoever.
Oh, they could bruise him.
Like the Polish hammer there. Double sledge there by the Masterpiece. A big, young, impressive athlete. Don't know a lot about him, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be learning more about him. And look at the full Nelson. The full Nelson applied by the Masterpiece and taken down Stephen Richards. And Richards in a bad way here.
This is a
torturous maneuver. And Richards unable to continue. The referee.
Here is your winner, the Masterpiece, Chris Masters.